We're done.
I'm gonna do it! Reaper!
Come forth, spirits of the wind!
Here comes a new spell! Lightning! Hammerfall Whopper! Destroy them! Here!
Energy boom!
Nice aim smash!
First aid!
Destroy Grog!
Conceal blade! How distressing.
Alright, who's next?
Dragon Upper!
Shining Eagle!
Reaper Grog! Dragon Upper!
Sever!
This? Nah, this isn't scary. We'll destroy them in no time. Destructo Spiderweb!
Beast!
Hey, help me out when I'm casting! Leave it to me!
Shining Eagle!
Nice aim! Oh, blade of noble light! Power even indestructible evil! This? Nah, this isn't scary.
You like.
Together now!
Die!
It's your way! Someone, aid me!
All right, I'm on it.
Shining Eagle!
That's it!
Oh, play of noble light! Oh, power even indestructible evil! Nice aim smash! You didn't think I was that strong, did you? Finish that one!
You like
Okay, let's go. to me! Oh, flickering blaze, burn! Fireball!
Let's go.
We'll destroy them in no time!
You can't win! You can't win!
This'll hurt! You can't win!
This'll hurt!
This'll hurt! This'll hurt!
Demon power!
Take this!
You like that? Well done!
Demon gun!
This wasn't...
Don't get in our way! Leave it to me! Odin of this modest land! Stop that!
You can't win!
This is a flickering blaze!
You like that?
We'll destroy them in no time!
There's potential. Boat! By my honor as a knight,
I just keep. I'm gonna do it.
You like this?
Another!
Yo!
Crazy!
Yo!
We're done. It's the Royal Guard.
That has to mean we're on the right track.
Good call, Carol. Estelle's got to be back there somewhere.
You're a captain, aren't you? Can't you tell them to get out of the way?
The Royal Guard doesn't obey anyone but the Commandant.
We don't have much time. Let's make this quick.
Gather round!
I'm just getting started.
I don't know what this is, but it looks complicated.
This is a barrier that's been locked up somehow with an encrypted formula.
Can you open it?
It uses an ancient technology that's barely been studied at all. Even I've only seen something like this in books. I couldn't even guess how long a thorough analysis might take.
I'm guessing we can't just force our way through.
Locks usually aren't placed on anything that's easily broken into.
Yeah, you're right. Wait, how do you think Alexei got through here?
He probably forced the lock using Estelle's... the power of the Child of the Full Moon.
Which means he made her use her power again.
Lady Estelle's power.
Someone's here.
Duke, why are you here?
You? How is the young lady, the Child of the Full Moon?
Alexei's got her somewhere up ahead!
I see. So he has made his move.
Are you here because of him too?
The air cranny in this region has become severely imbalanced. I have come to restrain it.
By restrain? You mean you actually have a way to do that?
To quiet the air cranny, the cause of the imbalance must be removed.
Just come out and say it. You mean kill Estelle.
What?
That's enough. What is it with blaming all the world's problems on a single girl?
An unstable Child of the Full Moon cannot be ignored.
You're as hard-headed as Pharaoh. I thought as a human you'd see things differently.
Our common bond as humans is nothing. A single life cannot be privileged over the fate of the world.
Yeah, never mind that without a bunch of those single lives, there'd be no world. Listen, she may be a bumbling, sheltered excuse for a princess, but she's one of ours. She's none of your concern, so back off!
Do you say that knowing just how great a threat her existence poses?
What we know has got nothing to do with it. Our motto is always do what's right. And if that means having to get up close and personal with you, then so be it.
Very well. The time has come to show me the resolve that so impressed Pharaoh. This is Deyn Nomos. It is the only manner in which the air may be quieted. Raise it and calm your mind. The sword will take care of the rest.
Deyn Nomos.
Duke, wait! Deyn Nomos. That's the name of the sword of the Imperial line that's been missing all this time. What are you doing with it? Why does something like that have the power to control the air? Who are you?
The answers to those questions are not what you should be seeking now. go before you are too late. Soon, you will learn for yourselves the true weight of the burden borne by the Entelechea.
He's a cool guy, but way too moody.
If my memory serves me right, we also ran into him in Gasparost. Who is he?
I don't know. I can't even tell if he's a friend or a foe.
Come on!
That formula! It's just like Estelle's! So that sword really is...
It opened!
Dane Nomos, the Child of the Full Moon, the resolve that impressed Pharaoh? Just who the hell is this Duke guy?
Well, judging from what he says, it seems he's in contact with Pharaoh.
And he has the sword Prince Yoder's been looking for. I don't like this.
Yeah, but why would he just lend us something as important as Dane Nomos? I thought he was stubborn, but maybe he's actually willing to listen to reason.
I wouldn't get my hopes up about that.
We just have to do what we can for now.
Yeah, let's hurry. You'll be gone soon enough.
Yo! Time break!
That's over. You'll be gone soon enough.
This isn't scary.